was a right eight over there.
Oh, well, there's a McDonald's.
Oh, very close.
Yeah, I guess so.
Right there.
Yeah.
Right beside
you. Yeah, Walgreens there. McDonald's there. There, Bright Star is.
Oh, there's another white.
Let's go. Oh, that's probably coming kind of close. Yeah. That building could be. Oh, that's a bank. Wow. Interesting looking building there. Yes, there's something. It's your Interstate 40. This one.
Got one.
Hey, yes, sir. Do that. Yeah, I could do that one. Yeah. Yeah, sometimes I'll just go back and sometimes listen to the music, but yeah.
Station looks a bit higher.
Ah, well, there you go.
So it varies.
Huh. Yeah, so.
$2.59.
Wow, it really does vary in Crossville. The gas.
It's good. Oh, you want to get gas off of
the exit? Off of Genesis Road, I guess. No, there's not anything wrong. So far.
Trucks are selling high, like hotcakes because you see them up front. You see them up front. They're the sellers.
Oh, wow. They still have their Ryans here.
Oh,
that buffet place. Yeah. Well, actually, it might have shut down, actually. Oh, never mind, it might be actually closed. Well, I guess it must have recently shut down. Has it become anything else? Oh, well. I ate there, Ryan, years ago. Over there. Might be a little bit off of I-40, but... Well, this is exit 317, so, I mean, you know, we're within 100 miles of the eastern part, but, I mean, like, but, I mean, downtown so would be, downtown would be, like, almost 110 miles, but, yeah, we'd be within 100 miles of Hermitage.
Wow.
Yeah. We'd be 90 miles from, we'd be, like, 90 miles from Mount Juliet, I mean, you know, like, and 80 from Lebanon.
Back to the apartments. much.
Yeah, pretty much. Of course. Yeah. I don't know where you're going, but. Oh. Oh, was it over this way? Well, I don't know where it is.
We might be off on the wrong way. I know it's like off.
Oh. Well, I don't think it's this accident because there's stuff up here. I don't know. Peacock gas station? What a name for a gas station. Peacock. Look at this gnashes.
Well, 249. It's not 238, but they...
Oh, they have a Circle K here. Huh. Oh, go on. They actually do have a Circle K. But this is pretty much going to the end of town. I mean, you know, that goes toward Jamestown. I mean, it's not anywhere else. Oh, they got Dunkin' Donuts here now. This used to be some other kind of gas station here.
On the side.
I don't know where you're going.
Parking on the side to figure out where the place is.
Oh.
Okay. Always get some Dunkin' Donuts.